at what might be the last Maryland Death Fest. Are you ready to party with us one last time? I couldn't hear you. Are you ready to party one last time? Oh shit, I had fucking earplugs in, I'm sorry. Shit. But man, I'll tell you, Red and Evan have done a lot of favors for us through the years. They did a lot of favors for you putting on this excellent party. It's been a fucking great time. Let's encourage them to do it again after they take a break. Give them a hand. Come on. But in the meantime, without a Maryland Death Fest next year, they're gonna leave us feeling dead inside. boys, thank you. Hey, which one of those out there have heard of a record called The Dead Shall Dead Remain? Well, and then we had some legal trouble and had to re-record it. So who's heard of The Dead Still Dead Remain? Well, I want to inform you, we still play those songs like total shit. Here's one off both of those records, written by this asshole over here, Mr. Leon Del Muerte. They say the pen is mightier than the sword, but I say fuck the sword, because you'll die by the true cord.
Yeah.
guys are so fucking nice to us. Thank you so much. Hey, Jason. We talked to Raul. We got something going on here. Yeah, we're not fucking playing Freebird. Go back to your basic bitch-ass shit, motherfucker. That shit wasn't funny in 1979. It's not funny fucking now.
I mean, we could play Freebird, though. That would be pretty cool.
Wait, I forgot to... Oh, the sentence does say Freebird.
It's the next song.
I'm vetoing that song. We are not playing fucking Freebird. No, we're going to play LaGrange. Do you want to play LaGrange? That's a good song.
That's like ZZ Top.
No, we're not gonna play that song.
You're not gonna hear it. But I mean, our dudes, in general, do you like ZZ Top?
The only mighty beer in this band is covered behind a mask, so we can't play any ZZ Top songs. It's fucking disrespectful.
Pretty much the only worthy beer in this fucking band.
It's a scroungy ass, fucking sweat-ridden, disgusting, fucking cum-filled beards out there in the audience. I fucking love it.
Hey, where's that lid?
Yeah, give me some of that beer dust, bro. It's fucking hot. Yeah, let's do that.
Who's that young woman?
What? We're having a little bit of technical difficulties because, after all, it is an Impaled show. What is an Impaled show without technical difficulties? It would be a carcass show! Also, better songs. What are you gonna do? We have a special guest, Christy Cather, from Ailes, Vale, Utica, but most important of all, Christy Cather of Missile Command. Christy, this fucking badass bitch over here, 22 years ago, we were like, hey, could you come in and make this Impaled album sound good? So she graced us with some guest vocals on a song while we sat in the control room getting fucking drunk as shit.
It didn't work.
Oh, you ready? Raul?
Still
ready?
Didn't work.
We were getting drunk as shit. Sorry, I gotta get ready for the punchline. On the spirits of the dead. Yeah. We gotta move the set fucking along now. We just played something from fucking 22 years ago. So let's play something from, I'd say, roughly about, actually exactly about 15 fucking years ago. Who knows the name? The Last Gasp. That's right. That record is 15 years old, and if you bought it new, you're old too.
I find that response hard to believe.
Probably ugly.
Yeah. So anyway, we, you know, the 90s were, I don't know, wait. I had a fucking good joke about this one. It doesn't matter.
Something about a dying scene.
No, that was actually the 90s with the dying scene. It was actually a pretty good scene. You know what? Fuck this shit. Just fucking rage and kick your friend's ass in the pit. And up the dose. Matchstick anniversary. We got another record that's fucking 20 years old, and I believe that is known for the wedding couples as the Mosh Anniversary. You gonna mosh for us tonight? Are you gonna fucking mosh for us tonight? Cause this one has a hella fucking weak response. I'm gonna move on. This one, it's a real fucking earworm, right? We read some fucking pretty good riffs. Cause we like it when the worms crawl in. We'll be right back. big fucking cheers to all the bands that were able to make it to MDF. Give a fucking big round of applause to everybody playing for you. That's right, every band here, and you, all of you are all braving some fucking shit that's going down in the world, because we're coming here tonight to remember what metal is about and to fucking party! Are you right? But I mean, all those bands are pretty cool. I love all those bands. I love all those bands. But we are the kings of duty metal. Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm sorry,
we
what?
We have more songs about poop than anyone.
What?
It's debatable, but.
We didn't have a band meeting about
this
shit.
Give it up for the undeniable purveyors of shit metal.
These are all terrible, Ross.
Yeah, well, you fucking wrote the song. This is another song about duty. There's another song about poo-poo that this motherfucker wrote. This one is called Night Soil. Motherfuckers a lot. Without you guys, I might be working in a shitty desk job. I would work a shitty desk job, but once in a while I get to go play a metal festival. Fuck yeah! Thanks to you guys for keeping death metal alive! Because Impaled has been around and kicking now for 25 fucking years! That means you have to buy each of us 25 fucking beers.
I will finish 3.
People keep asking us. No, I'm never going to stop talking about myself. I'm an egocentric piece of shit. Anyways, people are always asking us, how long are you guys going to keep this shit up? How long are you guys going to keep wasting your fucking time? It's usually my mom and dad. That's who asked me that. But I tell them we're going to keep doing it. Until death!
I am gonna take it out. Let it pass.
Good timing, dude. Very good timing. That's great. That's great. That guy's never gonna be a drummer. Anyways, I think it's about time to wrap things up tonight. You guys are tired. Probably want to get back to your fucking hotels, your Airbnbs underneath the bus stop at fucking Pratt Street. Right? So I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna send you guys back to the grave. We'll be right back. Come on! We got time for one more!
We didn't go anywhere!
Can we play one more fucking song?
You're right there! We're sustaining
that. That sucks, because I don't know any more fucking songs.
I don't either.
Maybe we can fake our way through it.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, that's right.
I just learned this song yesterday just so we can do this and have this stupid conversation right now.
All right, this is the last one. I want you to go fucking nuts. I want you to rage.